But I live every day like it's my motherfucking last one. Every nigga and they mama asking why. But I'm in the game, live by the game, and in the game I'ma die. And if I die, or should I say, if I go, bury me in Horn Clock next to the come and go. Cause tomorrow ain't promised to me. The only thing promised to a player is the penitentiary. So I'ma take care of my business on a smooth tip. Watch my back selling crack and pack two clips. And when you think about that, you say it'll be on, it's a trip you're here today. But the next day you're gone.
One day you're
living in, man, it ain't nothing but drama. Everyone wanna harm ya. In New York, niggas getting shot for bombers. Now they got your life in the palm of their hand like California. Niggas with dubs of hydroponic marijuana. Gangbanging got the ghetto hotter than a sauna. Down in Orange, my nigga Box died on the corner behind a funky ass dice game. I saw him once before we died, wish it was twice, man. I remember being 8 deep off in Chucky crib, letting us act bad, not giving a fuck what we did. When we lost him, I knew the world was coming to the end. And I had to quit letting that devil push me to a sin. My brother been in a pen for damn near 10. But now it look like when he come out, man, I'm going in. So shit, I walk around with my mind blown in my own fucking zone. Cause one day you're here, the next day you're gone.
One day you're here, baby, and then you're gone.
Up early cause ain't enough light in the daytime. Smoke two sweets and so these chickens for the clock like 9. Big nut holder, my boulder, smoker on the PA pipes. AK loader as I get squalid under city lights. Niggas be looking shife, so I look shife back. Can't show no weakness with these bitches, get your life jacked. Man, it's a trip where I stay, especially for me. Them bitches tryna lock me up for the whole century. They gave my nigga down at 40, Dante 19. I wish that we could smoke again and take a tight lean. My world a trip, you can ask Bumby, bitch, I ain't no liar. My man Bobo just lost his baby in a house fire. And when I got on my knees that night to pray, I asked God, why you let these killers live and take my homeboy's son away? Man, if you got kids, show them you love them, cause God just might call them home. Cause one day they're here, and baby, the next day they gone.